taking my time in a place that's worth a damn. And today's another day that I've gone and thrown away, and I don't care.
Welcome everyone to MEBW's Chaos and Disorder. Later tonight, we will see a chaos match to determine who gets Jack Delta at Revolution. But first, we have a triple threat match. All three champions of MEBW. And if Jack Delta does not win, Tommy Gunn has told him that he will face a stipulation chosen by the number one contender at Revolution.
And introducing first in this triple threat matchup, it's none other than the MEBW All-American Champion, the Lowrider. This is Reylo Lantana. Leaving his boombox by the speaker. Oh, nice job. Reylo Lantana. He's got his Arnold Palmer, and he is ready for this triple threat match.
And there's referee El Chatterino. You know, I was talking to El Chatterino backstage, and apparently him and some of his Mexican buddies split a Crave case last night. Will he dump himself? Champion of the world! You love him, much to the disdain of the rest of the locker room. This is Blake Viper!
Blake Viper giving me off RJS vibes here tonight. And introducing next, he is the MEBW World Heavyweight Champion, this is Jack Delta! Jack Delta, ready to compete in this triple threat matchup against Blake Viper and Reylo Lantana. Jack Delta.
From the back, and it appears the regime is starting to come up with a new nickname for our world champion. They're calling him Whack Delta.
Whack Delta. That's uncalled for.
That's uncalled for.
If Jack Delta does not win this match, the winner of the chaos match up next will pick the stipulation for the world championship match at Revolution.
And they're shaking with the left hand like Boy Scouts, so that means something inappropriate happened to them as children. And they all raise their singles titles.
Lots of gold, of course. No title is on the line here tonight, but all three singles champions are competing one-on-one-on-one.
And if you asked me at the beginning of 2020 who would be the three singles champions in MEBW, I have to say I would not have selected this group. But an impressive group nonetheless, and they're here to show out for the fans tonight. El Chatterino, the referee, off a White Castle filling.
Are you ready? Ring the damn bell!
And match is underway, all three of these men ready.
Uh-oh.
Collar and elbow tie up. All right, my bad. Whoa!
Oh, it's a
Whoa. And that ended quickly. Oh my God!
Jesus Christ!
Delta just beals Blake Viper into Reylo Lantana. And a headlock now. Delta gonna slow the pace down. Viper's out.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's a chop. Jack Delta did not come here to play games. This is an important match for him. His club's to the back. Viper's up now. And Viper with a headlock on Delta. Reylo taking a breather.
2 weeks from today, MEBW Revolution live on YouTube. Jack Delta will defend against the winner of tonight's main event. And if he doesn't win this match, he could be facing a stipulation.
Oh, backbreaker.
Uh-oh.
And Reylo. Oh, cover, no.
Oh.
Delta
no.
Sees
Delta,
Reylo.
What is this? Oh. Reylo's
fighting out.
Real sneaky. He's wired today, folks. That Arnold Palmer really filled him up good.
That is a good one. I definitely recommend.
Half iced tea, half lemonade.
Suplex, no. Reylo pushes out. There's a kick. Reylo getting Viper up as well. Oh my God. What the? Reylo Lantana. Oh my God.
He spiked Viper into a DDT of Jack Delta, or as the regime.
Cover.
Wow,
and a kick out.
A kick out by Viper.
I won't stand for that. I'm not going to call him Whack Delta. That's goddamn destructive Jack Delta. Jack Delta getting worked down by Reylo Lantana now.
I had a full discussion with MVP.
We're in the good old Calvin Klein.
Gun this morning. And he told me that they came up with it last night having a few adult beverages.
Oh, wow. And wrenching the arm is Reylo. Throwing Delta out of the mix.
Reylo is really trying to fight both of these guys. And that's impressive from the All-American champion. His strategy is
Punch
to go
right
after one and then go after the other and hopefully wear both of them down. But will he have the energy to do it by himself?
Oh my God, back body drop right into a forearm by Viper.
Big right from Blake Viper.
Viper now. Forearm to Reylo.
Oh, another right. Reylo staggering, trying to stay on his feet.
And a clothesline.
Blake Viper.
Cover.
One, two,
kick out. Reylo and Viper. Oh, here comes Delta.
Oh
my God.
What's he doing now?
Delta suplex. Snap suplex on Viper. And dumping him out.
Out he goes.
Reylo's out as well.
Delta going after Reylo now.
Reylo slaps the hand.
Uh-oh.
Reylo
up
on the trampoline.
Walking.
Oh, my God.
Oh, and he keeps him.
Oh, God. That's brutal.
Jesus.
And Reylo now. Looking to lock in a crossface.
He's looking to submit the world champion. Chaos and disorder.
And oh my God, Viper. Viper taking it to Reylo. Cover. No.
Covering? No. What's his plan? Blake Viper. Everybody's starting to get a little gassed here. They're all going after one another. Viper.
Oh my God.
Face first into the apron of the trampoline.
That's gonna knock out Reylo for a good while. Viper and Delta now.
Oh,
spinning him through. Viper ducks.
Oh,
Fireman's carry, TKO. Oh, TKO.
Oh my God.
Cover. Oh my God, Reylo breaking it up.
Reylo cut off the referee. Oh my God. Reylo was not gonna let that happen. He used his last breath of energy. Just to break, I can't believe that Jack Delta stunned himself.
Oh my God.
He hit a great TKO, but Jack Delta was so surprised that Blake Viper was able to pick him up. Unbelievable.
And Blake Viper, the show of goddamn strength. Lifting him up. Reylo showing he's got the same strength as well. Oh God. and just dropping him face first onto the spring, covered by Viper. Reylo sees it and breaks it up. All three of these men.
Delta's down and out right now. Down to Reylo and Viper.
Reylo and Viper gonna start here at square one. Viper, nice headlock.
Great takeover by the internet champion.
Of course, Delta, the world champion, is down.
And apparently Delta's gotta win this match or else he could suffer consequences at Revolution.
Oh my god, kick. Reylo with a giant suplex. Cover. And a kick out. And Viper. Viper getting right back up. Maybe looking for a suplex of his own.
Hook the light fisherman suplex.
Cover. And Reylo with a kick out this time. And these two men, gassed, and here comes Jack Delta. Delta, getting in there now. He had some time to recover. Huge gut wrench.
Here's one for the All-American champion.
And oh my God, holding him. This show of strength. Oh my God, gut wrench.
That's your world champion right there, folks.
And no, God. Viper was there for insurance, of course.
And El Chatterino pointing out that it was, in fact, a breakup. Come here.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Big, strong Jack Delta. Double suplex. The strength of Delta is impeccable, and they both kick out. Jack Delta's big. He's got big, giant muscles. And he can do double suplexes. And normal suplexes. Never mind. Puts him down. Oh my God, just hammering away.
Oh my God.
And Viper now getting in the mix. Oh God, what a chop.
Chopped him.
Reylo off the trampoline.
It just leaves two.
Delta looking for something. Viper. Oh my God.
Oh God.
Oh, Falcon Arrow. And Reylo pulling the leg of Viper out of the trampoline, saving the day for just now.
Jesus.
Reylo coming over to Delta now. Could have something in mind.
Come on.
Oh my God. Oh! Reylo Lantana plants Jack Delta cover and a kick out.
El Chatterino got really excited. He thought that could have been it. It's just two. And the All-American champion could not take down world champion Jack Delta right there. Delta staying alive.
Delta could be looking for STO.
Counter.
Reylo.
What the hell? Can you really German that big?
Reylo with a German. Took a lot of strength to get.
That was probably all the strength he had. He didn't quite get all of it, but he got enough.
Looking for a cover here.
Is there cover?
One.
And a kick out at one by Delta. Viper's still
do
down.
More than that to cover Jack Delta.
Viper slowly making his way up to his feet.
And now Viper coming up to the trampoline. What's the.
Viper and Reylo.
What's the plan here? Oh, they're looking
oh
at
my
each
God.
Other. Delta, oh my God.
Oh my God, Viper and Reylo.
Reylo.
Suicide dive to
Delta.
Delta stands. Suicide dive, there he goes.
But Delta's rising. Oh, they're both going back.
Viper and Reylo. Oh my God. Tope Cone Low by Reylo Lantana.
Delta shaking it off.
And Delta back up. There's one from Blake Viper.
Tope Con Elo.
Cover. And Reylo breaks it up. Cover again. Viper breaks it up this time.
They can't agree on who's going to make the cover.
What a sequence of events from
Excellent
these three men.
Athleticism from of course, all three.
We are here live. Comment down below who you think is going to walk out of this match victorious. Viper, Delta, or Reylo?
No matter what the situation is, I don't know that you can count out Jack Delta, the most resilient in the backyard, and certainly in MEBW.
Viper. Viper and Reylo trading forearms, and Delta's favoring that left leg. That could be something to watch out for here in this match. And these two men going back and forth now.
Oh,
DDT!
Jesus.
Plants him.
First drove him into the mat. Or whatever you call it. Whatever.
The tarp. Same thing. It's a nice,
just work here.
Clean tarp, John Morgan, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah.
And here's an arm bar.
I expect two paragraphs on the tarp.
Oh my God, and Delta with an arm bar of his own. Oh God, Reylo is.
Oh my God. Who's that? Who's that?
And Reylo trying to cover Viper, but that shoulder is up. Cover on Delta. And a kick out.
Delta's out.
And Viper headlock, or Reylo with a headlock now, my bad. This match, so much action happening. Can't even call it straight down the middle. Oh, kick
got
in the midsection. Lowrider!
For the Rainmaker! Reylo got the world champion with the lowrider!
Is this going to be it, though?
Come on, I'm ready.
Shoulder on, or arm on him, and a kick out!
And Jack Delta kicks out!
Jack Delta. The resiliency of the world champion.
He's alive.
Viper's still down and out. That would have been it if Jack Delta didn't get that shoulder up. Delta.
Tense moments here.
Trying to stand, but the neck, the whiplash from that lowrider is just taking a toll on him.
Uh-oh.
There's a kick.
Oh,
nice
him.
Roundhouse. With a bicycle kick. Reylo comes back. Shoots Delta into
nice.
Spear. Cover.
Reylo.
With a cover now of his own. And Delta pulling him off. Delta says hell no.
That was mine. Oh, just shoving the All-American champion.
And just toying with the lowrider.
Oh,
there's a chop.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Nobody caught me.
Oh, God. Jesus, there's a chop that
laid him out.
Knocks Reylo down. Cover. And a kick out. Oh, my God. Reylo with a nice counter.
He
gets Delta in a submission. Could the world champion tap out? Here tonight at Chaos and Disorder. And Reylo. Oh my God. There it is. Belt hole. The belt hole. This could be it. Viper. Oh God. Kicks Reylo right in the skull.
Jesus. Reylo's just motionless. Reylo is motionless.
Reylo is dead.
Oh no. That's the All-American champion right there.
Delta getting up.
Good God.
Of course, you also have to wonder, what is next for these three champions after this match?
Counter.
Oh. Rainmaker!
Come on.
Cover!
This is it.
And Viper kicks out.
Oh. Roll him up.
Viper tried to pull a sneaky.
He's a sneaky snake.
Sneaky Viper.
Yeah. That's like someone else we know, right?
Yeah.
RKO and people's wives and shit. Jesus.
Jack Delta.
Let that shit out, man.
Throwing Reylo into the trampoline. Delta could be looking for something huge here. Fireman's carry. Could be thinking Delta driver. There it is. And Reylo rolls out, though. Reylo.
Make the cover.
Using his smart ring awareness. Jack Delta looking to follow Reylo Antana outside of the trampoline now. Delta.
Delta.
Lining up
Delta.
For something. Jack Delta.
Take advantage.
Double spear. Spirit of both men. Cover. And they both kick out. Come on. Come on.
He's going to take out the internet champion right here.
STO!
He got him!
Cover!
Over!
And a kick out! Viper kicks out of the STO.
And now
Reylo Lantana with a board!
Folks, it's a triple threat match. It's been relatively clean so far, but there are no disqualifications. El Chatterino can't do anything about it.
Of course, triple threat, no rules. And Reylo looking to set up a table. Viper and Delta both down. This is Reylo Lantana's moment to shine here, folks. El Chatterino assisting.
What's he going for here?
Oh my God.
Reylo Lantana.
Slams him, slams his head.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God.
Champion. Oh!
Bull Rider! Oh my God!
Clobbered him! Make the cover!
This could be it!
How he beat Joe Anderson.
Cover!
One, two.
And Viper breaks it!
Saves it at the last second, and that would have been the match!
Blake Viper, he was there to save this matchup for himself! And Viper.
And Jack Delta is motionless!
Clothesline into the trampoline, Reylo and Viper. They're in the trampoline now. Delta is down.
Oh, low rider, push him out. Delta,
X Factor.
There's Viper. Here we go.
Viper getting him up.
Is that the TKO? No.
Reylo, low rider.
He got him. Reylo's gonna
cover.
Into the cover.
And Blake Viper
stays alive.
Reylo is in shock.
I can't believe it.
Blake Viper.
The lowrider has failed him here tonight.
The internet champion staying in this match.
What's Reylo got in store here? Oh, down comes the knee pad.
Down comes the knee pad and bandana. Reylo's
looking
for something huge.
For Blake Viper.
Oh, Viper.
Oh, my God.
TKO. Reylo rolls out.
Look at Viper. He's on his trail.
Viper carrying him. TKO again.
Cover.
And oh my God. Blake Viper.
Delta. Did Delta get him? No.
Your winner is Blake Viper. Here tonight in this triple threat matchup at Chaos and Disorder.
Blake
Viper walks out of this triple threat match victorious, of course. Up next, six-man chaos match.
To the main event of MEBW Chaos and Disorder. Tonight, the main event is going to be a chaos match, no disqualifications. All six random men will enter at 3-minute intervals. You can win by pinfall submission. Weapons are allowed in. Introducing the first man. This is the wild card, James Beery! And of course, introducing the second competitor in this chaos match, a former record 5-time tag team champion, a former 2-time internet champion, the youngest luchador in backyard wrestling. This is El Jinji. Jinji and Fury gonna be starting off this matchup here tonight.
Gonna ring the bell?
Yeah, we're gonna need someone to ring the bell. Lost Diego, lost in translation, not out here tonight. But here we go, a lockup from James Fury onto El Jinji. And a hammerlock cinched in, and he wrenches it back. And he's got the arm in control. Jinji flips through. Jinji slaps it off and goes for another. And a clothesline knocking Jinji right down. Cover! One! And a kick out at two. Fury getting the Jinji up. Of course, this match, the winner of this match, will go on to Revolution. And not only, oh my God, what a German. He's got Fury locked up here.
I hear.
And Los Diego's here. Thank God.
Hi, sorry. I had
now I don't have to count. I'm happy. Of course, oh my God, a third German. Jinji's in control. Lesnar, eat your heart out. We're going to Suplex City tonight. Oh, back suplex right on the neck. Nobody taunts. And a kick out at two.
Dos.
Shit. Of course, like I was saying, the winner goes on not only to fight Jack Delta, but because he lost his triple threat earlier in the night, they get to choose the stipulation. Oh, spins him through. Oh, snap match. Oh my God, he flipped him through. I can't believe it. No. No, he's got him down. He's got him in that. Oh my God. He's going to break the arm of El Jinji. Oh, and he's got it cinched in. He's got it cinched in. Is Jinji going to tap? No, Jinji works his way over. Clubbing away on the body of Fury. Right into that open neck chest area. Open nipple. Oh, Jesus. Stiff kick. Right to the gut of Fury. Jinji in control. Of course, we don't know who's in this chaos match. Most of the participants are going to be random. And here we... Oh, kick right into the temple of Fury. He's saying right one here. More time.
Right here.
And he gets him down. Jinji working over his former tag team partner. A long, long time ago. Oh, here we go. Jinji. Oh! Jinji senton. You can hear the air leaving his body. Los Diego. And a kick out at two by James Fury. And of course, 3-minute intervals. Next person's coming in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and who could be next?
Oh no!
Oh my God! And of course, the third man to enter this match as Fury and Jinji are stumbling to their feet is gonna be the chosen one, Owen O'Ryan. The regime looking to make their imprint. And here comes half of the tag champion because there's no disqualification. He runs out with this championship and he's now in control.
One, two.
And a kick out at two by Jinji. Oh, and taking too long to get to the cover there. And he's already taking offense to Los Diego.
Hit him harder. I don't know how you want me to do.
How you want me to do. Dear Lord, Owen raining in clubs with the title and a cover.
One.
Owen not taking. Oh, he's not.
My face.
Owen. Oh, James Fury is not fucking playing here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. That title shot looked stiff. And Fury looking to send him on the top of his neck. Cover.
One.
And a kick out at two by the chosen one. And Fury looking to get Owen up. Owen could have a big break here tonight with his regime. And work his way through this chaos match and challenge for his first world title. And a kick out.
What, one half?
One half from Los Diego. Thank you. He just whips the elbow pad. And Los Diego whips it like the Rock.
Come on.
Show him what you're made of, kid. No. He takes out Ginge. And he gets back on the trampoline. He's playing mind games. But someone that you probably shouldn't be. Oh, super kick. Caught him right on the button. Owen in complete control of this matchup. These two, of course, no strangers to each other. Feuded over the internet championship, trading it back and forth and back and forth. Both of them becoming two-time internet champions out of it. And just raining in elbows on top of Gingy. And he's working them down, of course. Comment down below, who's walking out of this chaos match number one contender? And of course, what's the stipulation gonna be? It could be anything. And Owen, raining in rights on El Gingy. You gotta wonder who could possibly be next. Fury and Gingy, the two men that started this matchup on the trampoline. Oh, he just whips him with that thing. I don't even know what that is. Oh, Jesus Christ. The sickening thud. Fury not caring. Los Diego. Jesus Christ. He's whipping him. He's whipping him. He doesn't care. Beating the dog shit out of Owen O'Ryan. This is going
to
be new highlight material for sure. Dear Lord. Owen's probably got rips and tears all over his back under that shirt. But of course, Lord, we're not going to see that now. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, JJ sneaking in the background. Crossbody. He takes him down. He's able to get all of his body onto both of them there and push them both down. Gingy.
One, two.
Dear Lord, I thought Owen O'Ryan was out of it. And of course, the next competitor will be entering here in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And who could it be? Oh my God. And of course, the fourth competitor in this chaos match. It's the best in the yard. It's Matt Thunder. Clothesline right to Owen O'Ryan. Knocks him right down. Thunder reigns in another one. Taking in complete control. Sling Blade, he takes down the chosen one. And Fury, not taking too kindly to that. And he's going for a kill shot. Oh, double knees, taking Fury out. Dear Lord, I was going to say the monkeys are playing that song way too long.
I don't know what monkey do.
He doesn't know what the monkey do, because monkey see, monkey do. Matt Thunder is going to mess you up. Oh my God, ride the thunder. El Gingy is dead. Oh my Lord. He says, yeah, okay. You're out of here. El Gingy just took a ride the thunder right on top of the dome. And we are down one competitor in this chaos match.
He's heavy.
Oh my God. Wait a minute. They're both taunting. They're ready. Here we go. Double RKO. Eat your heart out. They're getting Owen up again. They're beating some regime. Axe. Flips them through. Double knees taking Owen out.
Come on.
There is absolutely.
Let's go. Yeah.
I am so happy about this.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
No, man. Nobody fucking taunts.
Nobody taunts. He taunted and he's got him.
Nobody taunts.
Nobody taunts. Pedigree. Right on top of the head. Cover.
One. Two.
And a kick out at two. Dear Lord, Fury. You're going absolutely insane here tonight. He wants the world championship. But so does everybody in this match. Gotta wonder, there's two more competitors waiting in the back. Who could it be? Comment down below, what have you thought of this matchup so far? Oh, and an elbow drop right to the back of the neck. Thunder with a super kick. Clean. Clean. Gary. Lariat knocks him down. Dear Lord. And we're almost getting ready for our next competitor to come out here and rain in some more chaos into this disorder. Gary running in with another clothesline. Running uppercut to Owen. Oh, and a clothesline taking out Fury at the same time. He says nobody taunts. Didn't let him hit him with that uppercut. Oh, and a chop. Nobody chops Fury's drop kick. Single leg drop kick. Oh my God, super kick. Off camera, unfortunately. This is too fast. Owen just hopping on top of Fury. Of course, the next competitor is coming out here. In about 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and who could be next? Oh dear Lord. You guys, it looks like you guys are doomed. You guys making his entrance. As the fifth participant in this contest, all men are down. Introducing next, the Doom Slayer, it's Joe Erebus. And he makes a beeline, spears thunder. Larry, and he takes out Fury, it's a super kick. Dear Lord, what an absolute start to Joe Erebus being in this match. Nearly killed Thunder, he's going for an atomic drop. Erebus with a DDT from hell. Dear Lord. I'm surprised Owen's neck wasn't broken off of that. Dear Lord, can we just talk about James Fury was just flipped out. Inside out. Oh, he goes for the clothesline. Rolls him through.
One, two.
Quick two counts in a row. Los Diego falling on his ass. Lariat, no.
Joe fall.
He says Joe fall. Oh, everybody going after Joe Erebus. Nobody able to take him down. Thunder raining in strikes of his own. Erebus doesn't even look affected.
Oh, shit.
Oh, here we go. Owen and Erebus starting to work together a little bit here. Taking down Thunder. Oh, throws him right into Fury. Owen and Erebus beat the shit out of each other for a second ago, but now they're clubbing away at the two okay guys in this match. I can't believe this. Wait a minute. Fury cutter out of nowhere, taking out Owen O'Ryan. Thunder looking to get him up. Fury cutter to Erebus as well. Thunder and Fury taking control of the matchup one more time. Fury cutter to Thunder.
Nobody taunts.
Fury needs to take control.
One, two.
And a kick out at two by Matt Thunder. Fury, you can hit as many devastating moves as you want, but you got to actually get these men out of this matchup to win. Oh, dear Lord. What's he doing? He's sending them. No way. He's got him double locked in, double arm down, and both Thunder and O'Ryan, leg drop from Erebus to break it up, cover!
One, two!
You get over here too.
Oh, he said you get over here too. Are we going to see a triple? Is he?
Give me your arm too.
Oh my God, he's taking all the arms. He's got a triple arm bar locked in. Dear Lord. You gotta check for some shoulders too. Owen scales over. And a kick out at two. All four of these men. Oh my God, I almost thought that was an elimination there.
One!
And they keep going for pins in succession of each other. One of them eventually has to become. Oh my God. Wait a minute. Thunder scaling to the top. Tope, Caudi Lowe, he lands it on his feet. eat
one
that.
Two.
And he kicks out at you. Wait a minute. No, oh, is he gonna lock it in? Thunder! He's got the crossface cinched in on the Doom Slayer. Oh my god. Everybody!
What the fuck?
Everybody working their way around. God dear Lord, Joe Aramis might have to tap out here.
Tap with the left foot.
Wait a minute. Oh, and turning on Thunder. Of course. What a surprise. And now it's just a mangled body of mess down, and the next competitor has to come out here in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and who's the last competitor in this match? And from a distance away, everybody's still fighting. I'm trying to keep the camera on the action and the entranceway. But the last challenger in this match is a former four-time MEBW World Champion. It's one half of your tag team champions representing the regime. We know what this means. It's Tyler Adams. Of course, the regime out here in full numbers. Gotta wonder they're stomping away at Fury and Thunder. It looks like it's over for these two gentlemen. No. Oh my god. Tyler Adams and Owen O'Ryan using Joe Aramis extending an olive branch to get rid of Fury and Thunder before they move into other contention. Chokeslam! And the regime clubbing away at Matt Thunder. Cover! Barely getting the shoulders up. Aramis stomping away at Fury. Everybody working their magic. But unfortunately, it's a 3-on-2 situation. I don't see the end of this working out well for Fury or Thunder. What's Owen going for here? What a move, and he nails it. And not going for the pin because they're making a statement. Double foot stomp to James Fury. Double foot stomp. Dear Lord, they are working their way. Frog splash! Crushing the ribs of James Fury. Aramis was working on Thunder in the background a minute ago. Oh, man. Now the big boy Aramis getting into the trampoline. And he's going to mess up James Fury. Fury barely standing on his own accord. Suicide dive! Fury in absolute pain, along with Thunder. The regime and Aramis have worked their magic. This might be it for everybody here involved. Double heel hook.
Is that heel? One, two, wait.
Oh my god. They're just absolutely manhandling Thunder. Is this even a match at this point, or is this a mauling?
Second.
Yes. Jesus Christ. They have to actually go for some type of elimination here, right? They can't sit here and just beat the shit out of these two for minutes. On end. Oh my god. Aramis. Oh! Yes! Yes, finally! Some light, but unfortunately, it comes at the expense of Joe Aramis because the regime just turned on him. Just like Matt Thunder. Just like everybody else. And another super kick to the face. And Owen. Oh my god. Dear Lord. Double foot stomp out of the submission. Crushing the ribs of the Doom Slayer. Cover. And a kick out at two. Owen and Adams turning on Aramis. He's calling for the TGR. He's calling for it to finish. Poor Joe Aramis out here all alone. Oh, and here we go. TGR. And here we go. Curb stomp on Joe Aramis. That could be it for the Doom Slayer.
One, two, three.
And that's it. We're down to four competitors.
And that's how you probably got.
And that.
Okay, big boy, let's go.
Big boy has to go. Poor Joe Erebus.
I don't want to pick him up.
Says he doesn't want to pick him up. Oh my God, now we have a standoff here between the regime and Fury and Thunder, and here we go. Reigning in rights. Here we go. Discus arm. Spins him through. Discus arm again. Now we got Fury and Adams up. Oh, and he's going for the spin again. Oh, and he got Adams right on the chin. Thunder and Fury. Double elbows. Yes, they did it in tandem. Taking it to the regime. And Owen breaks it up in addition to a cover. The insurance was there. Remember, one of these four men on your screens right now will be challenging for the world championship at Revolution. Please comment down below who's winning this match. And most importantly, what's the stipulation gonna be? Because all these men look forward to that. Only if they can win, though. Otherwise, you came out here for nothing. Atomic drop. Oh, and a bicycle kick. Still standing. Adams with an uppercut. Super kick to the curb stomp. He takes down James Fury. Regime is running rug shot. And Thunder couldn't break it up in time. James Fury has been eliminated. Oh my God. Owen O'Ryan and Tyler Adams, the two men of the regime left, versus just Matt Thunder. What can he do in this situation? His fists are up. Is he gonna fight? Oh, no. And of course, this is what I was afraid of. The regime worked their magic. I think it's safe to say, as long as we don't get a repeat Thunder situation, Tyler Adams and Owen O'Ryan have this in the bag. Snaps the fingers of the best in the yard. And they're slowly getting them. Oh, neck chop. God, we're going to be... I heard that all the way from Oklahoma. Dear Lord, he's getting him up. Is he going for it? Oh, spinning him out. Aeroplane spin. Yay, yay, yay.
Best in the yard, huh?
Best in the yard. Spinning like a helicopter blade. Dizzy. He doesn't even know where he is. Sets him down. Thunder has no idea where his central gravity is anymore after that aeroplane spin. And Owen and Adams. Dear Lord. Swing! He's got him up for a giant swing, making him dizzy as hell.
Oh my God!
God, he caught him with a kick at the end of that. He just messed up Matt Thunder. Dear Lord, the regime had this in the bag. They just need to... Unfortunately, poor Matt Thunder. He's trying those weak kicks. He has nothing left in the tank.
His head hurts.
Says, hold him up. I think his head hurts. Dear Lord, no. And that's right. This is a chaos match. Weapons are allowed. There are no disqualifications. So, of course, this is legal.
I like hitting people with chairs.
Says he likes hitting people with chairs. Trust me, we know. Oh my God. Headshot to Owen O'Ryan. Finally, Claymore to Los Diego. And he takes him out. No. Within 3 seconds of each other, we had a glimmer of hope, and now we just have shit. Los Diego's out. Owen O'Ryan's out, but he's not actually out of the match yet.
Bad time to get in the way, motherfucker.
And Tyler, no. No entrance music needed. The MEBW owner is out here. What could he be doing out here? We have an explanation without firing me, please.
You okay?
Oh my God, he's checking on Owen O'Ryan.
Kick him or do something first. Kick his ass.
He says kick his ass.
You good? All right, huddle up. Here we go.
Oh my God, the regime huddling up
all
here.
All right, here we go. All right, we're gonna take his ass out. I'm reffing because he's down.
Oh my God, Tommy goes to the ref.
Okay. All right.
I had no idea.
Here's the plan. Take him out, you lay down, Adams wins. Watch. Oh!
Thunder trying to work his way. No, Regime standing tall. The biggest development from that football huddle was that Tommy Gunn is now officially the ref of this match. Is this enough attitude for you? Because we're ruthless. No, we're not. Dear Lord. Thunder trying to fight his way up. He's just getting his ass absolutely handed to him. No. Not. No. Dear fucking Lord. Lariat from the owner, and he takes Thunder right to the ground. Just draw the chalk line now.
Hey,
I can't believe this. Poor Matt Thunder. Matt Thunder, you have to get up, man. You have to fight for MEBW. You can't let these Regime bastards do this. Bicycle kick right on the chin. They are absolutely destroying Matt Thunder.
Black mask.
Black mask. Why are you gonna black mass a corpse? Just go for the goddamn pin.
Leave him there, that's good.
Oh my god! And that has to be it.
Grab him.
Thunder absolutely getting worked down to a puddle of nothing. And Tommy Gunn ruining this absolutely beautiful matchup at this point.
Alright. You send him, I'll end him.
You send him, I'll end him. Is he gonna full send it? Dear Lord. Oh my god, a pounce! A pounce! He just sent Matt Thunder into the stratosphere! That's gotta be it! Dear
Cover
Lord! Cover him! That's the match! Cover!
One, two!
Thunder kicks out at the last possible second! There's nothing that Tommy Gunn can do about that! He just sent him off the planet with that pounce. And he still couldn't keep him down for the count. Dear Lord. Tommy Gunn soaking it in. No. And Tommy Gunn sending him through. Rainmaker again. God damn.
Cover his ass.
Putting him away again. Thunder kicks out one more time. There's no way. There's no way my eyes just witnessed that. He kicked out twice. He kicked out twice. Tommy Gunn in absolute disbelief.
I don't know where you see a situation where you walk out of this.
Me neither. Three men. There hasn't been a single person to come out here, and even the odds. I think this might be it for Thunder, but what's gonna put him away? He took the cover.
One, two.
And a kick out at two one more time. Matt Thunder is not gonna give up tonight.
You know what?
Your funeral, motherfucker.
You know what? Stomp his ass into the ground.
Stomp his ass. That's the signal for the finish.
You know, that's my favorite.
Dear Lord. Here we go. Tyler Adams looking for the curb stomp. They absolutely destroyed this pay-per-view, along with the body of Matt Thunder. And a curb stomp. Wait! Knee! He got him! Claymore! He takes out Owen O'Ryan! Here we go! Ride the Thunder! He got it to Tyler Adams! Thunder working his way back! Claymore! And he takes out the owner! Thunder! Is it possible? Can Thunder do it? He's got a chair to even the odds. Oh, and he takes out Owen O'Ryan. Snaps him down.
One, two, three.
And with Tommy Gunn's hand, he counts out the chosen one. We are down to two men. Who's gonna win this bitch? Is it Tyler Adams or Matt Thunder? That's it, Thunder. Getting him up and he's throwing him on a camera shot. Tommy Gunn's out. Tyler Adams absolutely shocked that Thunder was able to make any type of recovery here. Thunder, he's running on fumes. There's nothing else that he can do. He's trying his best to separate those war horses. The saws. They're stuck because he's trying to set up this table. Los Diego, Tommy Gunn, Tyler Adams, all still out. Says he doesn't like them anyways. I think we're going to go with the old school EBW setup. And he's got the first chair. Flipping the saw out of the way. Los Diego trying to make a recovery. Of course, this is the main event. Can it happen? Can it happen? Tyler Adams still stumbling, trying to get up, and Matt Thunder looking for a table. Whoever wins this match chooses the stipulation at Revolution. Who's gonna win it? Thunder sets up the table. Los Diego still stumbling. Honestly, at this point, I don't know if it's because he's injured or he had a few coronas off camera shot. But Tommy Gunn up along with Tyler Adams. It looked like Thunder was going. He said you thought it looked like he was going for that ride to Thunder. I thought it could have been it. But now they're in control again. Here we go. Tommy Gunn getting Matt Thunder up. And Adams, shoes tuning up the band. Oh, super kick right into a... No. Pedigree.
Cover his ass.
And he sent him
last
through.
Time. Last time.
Last one, time. That two. Could be it. No. Oh, my God. It's impossible. It's impossible. You heard of third time's the charm.
Get him with the shirt.
But what do you say for four times? Four times.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Certainly, it might be four times. Chair shot to Matt Thunder. Dear Lord. That one was... That is insane. Cover. And a fast count. And they still couldn't get him. Tommy Gunn in absolute disbelief. Tyler Adams in disbelief. What are they gonna do to put away Matt Thunder? This is absolutely insane. They are incensed. What can you do? You hit a man with everything that you have. Everything in the dictionary. And you throw the book at him. What's left? What's left? Matt Thunder, please. Please, for the love of God, get up. Make some type of recovery. We can't see the world championship in another Tommy Gunn faction again. Dear Lord. Tommy Gunn, he has that crazed look in his eye. That eye that he used to go absolutely insane over. Just dragging the lifeless prone body of Matt Thunder. What do you do? And here we go. The regime coming up with one last ditch effort. Otherwise, they're literally going to have to kill him. Like, I actually just slit his throat or something, because there's nothing else they can do to keep him down. He just hit him in the gut. And they're working his way down again. Oh, he's getting him up. Oh, my God. And what's he going for? He sets him up on the trampoline. Don't forget.
Right.
Yeah, we get it.
I use this when it's ready to kill.
He says he uses it when it's ready to kill. He says he's gonna butcher him. He's gonna send him to the slaughterhouse. Boys Rana on Tyler Adams. And a suit. He got Tommy Gunn down. Thank God. Matt Thunder making his way. Knee. He caught him. The move he used to break Tommy Gunn's neck multiple times over and over. Curb stomp on the owner. Sending a statement. He had a bullet with Tommy Gunn's name on it and hit it right in front of him. Oh my God. Here we go. Thunder looking for it. Ride the Thunder on the table. Didn't break it through, but he cracked his goddamn skull.
Come on, Adams.
Gets him up. Here we go, throws him into the trampoline. Tommy Gunn tried to crawl to save him. He's signaling for the end. Could it be his end? Oh my God, no. Suplex. Here we go. Suplex again, but he nearly exploded the goddamn trampoline. Suplex again, but he got his foot caught in the springs. You gotta be careful on where you're launching them motherfuckers. Otherwise, they're gonna die. Dear Lord, weapons everywhere, I'm tripping. Claymore off the trampoline. He's got Tyler Adams right where he wants him. Can Matt Thunder win this match? Sweeps him down. Come on, Los Diego. Please make a recovery. And that's the match. Matt Thunder is the new number one contender for the MEBW World Championship. But more importantly than that, 2 weeks, within that 2 week time frame, he has to announce the stipulation for his match. Ladies and gentlemen, what a fantastic matchup we have offered you here tonight. Thunder able to overcome all of the regime, Tommy Gunn included, the best in the yard, working his magic and showing why he is a namesake and why he might become a four-time world champion.
Jack Delta, buddy, I love you, but the world title's coming home.
He says the world title's coming home. Thank you for watching Chaos and Disorder.